Tata Motors today revealed the specifications of the Tigor JTP. First showcased at the Auto Expo 2018, the performance variant of the company's most affordable sedan will go on sale on 26 October. The exterior features several styling enhancements to complement the increment in performance. At the front end, it receives new twin-barrel headlamps with chrome inserts, an updated bumper with a sporty diffuser finished in black, and a revised grille with a JTP insignia. The side profile is characterized by dual-tone 15-inch precision-cut alloy wheels shod with 185/60 spec tires, bold side skirts, contrast-colored ORVM housings, and JTP badges on the front fenders. At the rear, the new model offers a black roof spoiler and a twin-barrel end can. The Tigor JTP will go on sale in dual-tone exterior paint themes with a gloss black roof. The interior of the Tata Tigor JTP features an all-black color theme with red accents on the AC vents, a leather-wrapped steering wheel with red stitching, black seat upholstery with a red hexagonal motif and red sewing. Other highlights include aluminium pedals and an 8-speaker Harman Connect Next infotainment system with voice recognition. The Tata Tigor JTP is powered by a 1.2-liter turbocharged 3-cylinder Revotron petrol engine that produces a peak power torque of 114 PS at 5,000 RPM and 150 Nm at 2,000-4,000 RPM. The motor is paired with a 5-speed manual transmission whose gear ratios are optimized in favor of acceleration. The powertrain provides city and sport modes, while the exhaust is a twin-barrel type for an enhanced oral experience. As per the company, the new model can sprint from 0 to 100 km per hour in 10.38 seconds. The safety equipment on offer includes dual front airbags, ABS with EBD, reverse parking sensors with camera, and corner stability control. The Tata Tigor JTP has a ground clearance of 166 mm, which is 4 mm lower than that of the regular version. Furthermore, the suspension dampers and the steering has been retuned to offer a sportier road handling and better feedback, respectively. While the brakes have not been recalibrated, the company claims a reduction in braking distances owing to the grippier tires. The Tata Tigor JTP is likely to go on sale for approximately 8 Indian rupees lakh, ex showroom. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.